Welcome to the final piece of Let's Play Thief Deadly Shadows.
The other sentients, so sad and simple. Most of them cannot even speak yet. Fascinating to have our potential.
I thought that Hag was trying to reunite us all.
But now I see in the fight is the thief who wishes to unlock our powers. Either way, our destiny approaches.
Yes, well, the eye is very talkative. Anyways, we are here with FrozenFoxy and the eye, who talks far too much and talks over himself, apparently. It was nothing.
Nothing but silence.
Good night. Anyways, so this is the final piece of Let's Play Thief Deadly Shadows right here. I hope you have all
now
enjoyed this Let's Play.
Artifact, the eye. Let's hope this final glyph does something useful.
Yes, Garrett. Let's hope. Anyways, I hope you have all enjoyed this Let's Play of Thief Deadly Shadows, and with any luck, I will be doing some more Thief games in the future. There we go. It's over. That is a glyph.
If I never see another glyph again, it'll be too soon.
Got killed right there. Hello, Hag. Your day
back.
Is over.
Back with you. Old. Oh, so old. All ruined.
Yes, the final glyph drained the hag.
Never noticed it before. How could a building
by
just...
By goblins at the very stroke of midnight.
That's a black gold team there. Hidden there. Hurry, there's someone else.
Someone at the window.
They've all gone. What will we do? What will become of the city without us?
Brilliant. The keepers are erased. No powers whatsoever.
Returned his chalice to us.
Sure has.
Then Jackknall's paw, it becomes he back to us.
Definitely. You see, as the Master Keeper, I can put anything back.
Let go of me!
That's not for you.
Please, sir, I'm hungry.
You have talent. It's no easy thing to see a keeper. especially one who does not wish to be seen.
This always gives me the chills.